How did you come up with the cracker, cheese, and pickle snack invention?
So, I was eating crackers and cheese, and what I decided to is put some pickles on top.
And how did it taste?
So yummy. The ingredients of crackers and cheese with pickles are very simple. All you need. Some crackers and cheese and pickles.
This and this.
What is it?
A plastic jar.
Alright, fine. I'll get this.
Presentation is very important. And then let me put this, and then let me put this, and then let me put this pickle, and then let me put this, and then let me put this, and then let me put this, and then let's do this, the last one. I'm gonna take one.
Yeah, this is amazing.